about CC is
no, no, no.
One of those big, strong pitchers that usually gets better as the game goes on. I mean, that's who he is. And you think about the eighth inning, that's where we saw the highest velocity all night from him. And he has a way of being able to step it up when he gets in a jam, too.
But now the Yankees' rotation will be in a jumble as they begin their series against the Detroit Tigers. And Joe Girardi must decide how to use Alex Rodriguez, if at all.
He gets trampled.
In the Bronx, Buster Olney, ESPN.
Thank you, Buster. A look at the ALCS. The Yankees and Tigers played 10 times this season, and New York won 6 times. They outscored the Tigers by 1 run per game. The Tigers, however...